back now in the spotlight. Boy, is she ever, with her latest CD called In the Zone. Ladies and gentlemen, Britney Spears.
Thanks for
having me. You
betcha. This is so much fun.
Do you hear how excited everyone is?
Thank you.
They knew you were coming, and we thought we had surprised everyone.
Yeah, right. Word infiltrates the society. Yes,
exactly.
Britney's going to be here next. Anyway, it's nice to have you back on our
show.
Britney was on our show a number of years ago, down at Disney World, at least.
Remember that?
Sure. We had a good time with you then.
That was fun.
Well, a lot has happened to you since.
Yes.
Oh, my gosh, Britney.
I've been a whirlwind. Hello.
Oh, yeah.
You are running an empire.
Yes.
It's a Britney Spears empire. Can you believe it?
I know. It is a little bizarre. Do you
feel like sometimes they're running you too much, or you're overworked? Or?
You know what? Right when I get to the point where I'm like, okay, I'm a little, you know, I need to take a break, I say, like, next week I'm going to Hawaii for 3 weeks. So, you have to make time for yourself and stuff like that. But honestly, I love what I do, and it really gets to that point. Like, right now it's kind of busy because the album's about to come out and I'm promoting and stuff.
Right.
So you have to take a little break after that. But, you know, when I'm on tour and I'm doing my thing, like, I feel so blessed to just to be able to do what I do. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's awesome, you know.
Well, you wrote about 8 of the songs in the new album, right?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Such a great album
Thank you. You must love it.
Yes.
I mean, I'm proud for you, and
I
don't know why I feel like I've. Like, I always...
Yeah, we can't figure that
when
out.
When I see Britney, I'm like, I get proud. I'm proud of Britney as if I had something to do with her life at all.
Yeah.
But I'm proud.
You feel like you're her mother or something.
I do. I feel like her mother.
Well, as a matter of fact, didn't Kelly give you an award at the Glamour magazine
thing? Yes,
that was so amazing. And I mean, all the people there, Sharon Stone was there.
Everybody was there.
It was amazing.
Yeah.
You know, the performance.
Woman of the Year.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Absolutely. So now, how do you find the balance, you know, that tricky little balance between all the celebrity and the reality of life?
You know what? You have to, you know, spend time with your family.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, I have a really close relationship with my mom and my brother.
Is she with you most of the time?
Yes, my mom's with me right now.
Is she?
Yeah, and it's really kind of cool, though, because I go off and I do my thing, and I come back and I see her, and it's like, okay, let's go have dinner. You know, you have to have those...
So what'd you do last night, Brittany?
Last night, I watched Sex and the City.
Mm-hmm.
You saw Sex and the City. Now, can you associate your life with what's going on with theirs? Not really, no.
No, I just find it so interesting.
Would you like to be one of them?
I would love to be one of them.
Yeah,
I love Sarah Jessica Parker and their clothes and watching, you know what I mean? I love the show.
Well, you know, I have to say this, that, I joke around and I say she's running an empire, and she is, but I have to say that spending that brief time with you at the Glamour Awards, it didn't seem to me that you really have any comprehension of who you are or the effect you have on people. You just seem so down home and down to earth with your feet planted firmly on the ground, and I just think it's a credit to your mother and to you, and because you were she was such a regular person backstage.
Thank you so much. That is so sweet, and I think it is my upbringing with my family and stuff like that that helps me a lot.
But what can you do as a normal person? Like, where does Britney Spears go when she's not here hanging out with her glamorous friends like Regis and Kelly?
You know, I go home and I hang out with my girlfriends and just like anybody else.
But Brittany, there's always this picture of you in a club at night, you know,
going
like this.
Oh, no, not like that. Did you like that?
That was a good move, Brittany. Available for your next video, you should put Regis in.
Exactly.
No, but what I'm saying is the poor baby doesn't have time, you know, to be by herself. There's always somebody with a camera, with an autograph, with something zeroing in on her when she goes out.
You know what? I think when I have my security with me, it kind of brings like a lot of attention, and sometimes it is necessary, but there are times where I go out by myself and it's just like, you know, you try to keep it low key and you sneak in and it's just you and your friends, and you know, we go to our little areas and we, you know, I make sure I have a good time. Trust me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yes, I do.
Really?
So, you know what I do sometimes? I try to dress up like Britney Spears to see if anyone will notice me. And then, like, and instead of walking down the street, I dance down the street.
You are so cute.
But nobody recognizes her.
Occasionally, Occasionally people will throw change at me, but that's about it.
We had a Halloween show here. We have one every year. Mm-hmm. And last year, Gelman made the headlines mm-hmm. when he came out as Britney Spears. I don't know, you probably didn't have a chance to see it, mm-hmm. but check the monitor here okay. and you'll see Gelman doing okay. Britney Spears. That snake so much money to bite him, and he never did.
I bet you're flattered, aren't you?
What do you think?
Very flattered.
Wow, I'm going to have competition.
Brittany, will you perform for us? How about this one? Me against the music from the CD In the Zone.
Yeah.
Britney Spears, next.
Tomorrow on Live, actress.
Place over there with her dancers ready to go here. So here to perform the song Me Against the Music from her new CD In the Zone, here's Britney Spears.
All the people in the crowd, grab a partner, take it down.
It's me against the music. Uh-huh. It's just me and me. Yeah. Come on.
For more information on Britney's charity, visit our website at still